Hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today in this video I am going to show you about the Marina Square Shady latest Instagram post. Let's start the video. Marina Teresa Square Shady is an American actress. She currently appears as a regular in Chicago PD as Officer Kim Burgess. Square Shady was born and raised in New York City. She is a daughter of academic and writer Mary Square Shady. She graduated from Northwestern University with a BA in theater in 2003. For her work in theater, Square Shady won the Agnes Moorehead Award for her performance play Just in Time. The Judy Holliday story at the Lucille of Broadway, she starred in Manipulation, Beauty of the Father, and others. Square Shady created the role of Carrie Tyler in the Capella music comedy Perfect Harmony and was a member of the Essentials. Square Shady is married to Ali K. Oliphant, an attorney. On 15 February 2017, Square Shady announced her pregnancy via Twitter. In September 2019, court documents alleged John R. Jacobson and that while she was allegedly promised to be named in the mogul's will, no provision was made for her. Supporting documents suggest that Jacobson paid for Square Shady's nanny, child support, and Square Shady's tuition at Dalton and Northwestern University. So friends, I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please hit like the button and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching this video.